What's cracking, cuz?
Hello?
You've reached Miss Juicy Fruity Coochie customer support. How may I help you?
I'm calling to file a dispute about my order.
First of all, lower your tone, mark your ass nigga. Can you provide me with a confirmation code, cuz?
Man, hold on. P U S S I 6969. You get that?
All right. Okay, I see you here, Mr. Jerome. How can I help?
Man, this is some bullshit. I paid top dollar for some brown pussy, and now everybody know my damn business.
Okay. Were you unsatisfied with the service, cuz?
No, the service was amazing, but I ain't with the bullshit.
Well, I'm sorry that you're unsatisfied with the service, cuz. Did you read the full terms and conditions?
Nigga, no, nobody reads that shit.
That's what's wrong. You was acting like a mark-ass nigga, cuz here at Miss Juicy Fruity Coochie Incorporated, all business transactions are public records.
What?
Unless you signed an
public records. What?
Unless you signed an NDA. Did you sign an NDA, cuz?
No, I didn't sign no damn NDA.
Well, that sounds like a you problem, cuz.
What the fuck?
Hey, hey. Tell them you calling corporate.
That's it. I'm calling corporate. This is unacceptable.
Nigga, you can call whoever the fuck you want, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. You should have thought twice about buying some pussy, mark ass nigga.
This nigga done hung up. What the fuck?
Damn.
Bitch ass nigga wanna try me, cuz. Got the wrong crib today.
Crib!